Crestwood has had no further trouble with the undead.
After what happened, it will take time for the village to recover. Inquisitor.
Inquisitor.
up. The horns make it hard to lie down. How do you sleep?
Soundly, while propped up on a bed of oiled, writhing virgins.
Herr Oswin, odd that the trail should lead us here. Ban Loren is a pious, unassuming man. What has he become involved in?
He's involved in crazy. Just like everyone else these days.
Truer words have never been spoken. Let's see what lies within.
Thank you.
The Order of Fiery Promise is a cult with strange beliefs about the Seekers. They've hounded us for centuries. This explains why the Seekers might be here, but not the connection to Corypheus. As the Seekers of Truth have proven resistant to the effects of Red Lyrium, the Elder One has seen fit to place them in your care. Reclaim your destiny, and know that the Elder One expects your devotion as repayment. Signed by Magister Calpurnia, leader of the Venatori. Does Corypheus not realize the promises want the world to end? What use are they to him?
Corypheus will probably betray them before they get their chance.
But after he gets what he needs out of them. But this doesn't explain how he captured the Seekers in the first place, or what's been done with them. We must keep looking.
We'll find them, Cassandra.
I know we will. One way or another.
Thank you.